means if you go to the house and the man is washing the clothes of the wife, and yet he be the HMNU, it is part of submission. Who goes to the man of the man and the man and the wife, and yet he be the good and the man is the OG. It is part of submission. Amen. If you don't know that in love there is submission today, I am telling you that in love there is submission. So don't go and be talking about that Leo goes for the wife and their wife has been doing nothing, sleeping. Let them marry their marriage and go and marry your marriage. Go to your house and take care of your home. They have a new home now to take care of. Let them build their home according to them. That is why when counselors are counseling people, they mustn't counsel with their marriage. We counsel with the word of God. Because your marriage is according to you. God gave you to your partner according to your characters. So you mustn't impose your character on anybody. When they go home, they get to know themselves well. Maybe when they wake up, back when they're in the show in the room, back when they're in, they need wisdom to take care of it.
Yes.
Don't go and tell them that it's an error. One might use the case from the middle, other from the bottom, and they show your problem. They will grow to understand each other.
Yes.
They will grow to understand that there are processes in human beings.
Yes.
Their backgrounds are different. So don't tell your son or your daughter that when you go and dance, they slap him or slap him. They must go and compromise for each other and grow their points. Amen. So please, don't sit behind there and watch them. The man might want the woman to dress in shorts and follow him. Don't begin to call the man and advise him or call the woman that you are married, wear cover and sleeves. Not all the men like cover and sleeves. Don't begin to poke your nose where you're not supposed to poke your nose. I know men that want their wives to wear shorts. They are there to please their husbands, not you. If the husband begins to go and choose a slave queen and a side chick outside, don't let yourself be the demon between them. Let the woman please the husband as the husband wants to please. Don't be the devil behind to advise the woman. Woman, if your husband likes makeup, do it for him. If he likes eyelash, do it for him. If you come to church and I tell you don't wear eyelash, don't take what I'm saying, take what your husband is saying. Because you go and account to God how you married your marriage. Amen.
Amen.
If your husband likes shorts and are coming to church, wear shorts to your knee and take a shawl. When you sit down, you cover your legs. When you go home, be naked in the house.
Amen.
It doesn't mean you go and sit for the man to wash the bowls. In our culture, it's an error. So in as much as the Bible says that the woman is a helpmeet, doesn't mean that you go and sleep and do the half. Amen.
Amen.
Don't compare yourself to a single girl out there. You are married now. Your desire should be for your husband. It doesn't mean you shouldn't live your life. Live your life, but your husband should be first. Thank God both of you are pastors. You understand the things of God. So none of you will stop each other from worshiping God. When you finish worshiping God, you must worship your husband. When you finish worshiping God, you must worship your wife. When you are hungry, you must check that your wife has eaten or not. If there is no money, know how to divide and calculate and subtract and minus the house. It is wisdom for a woman to take care of the house. But the man must bring in for the woman to manage. Amen?
Amen.
So please, so who some kota do kuno and leave them, they want to eat cake. Don't say they don't cook in their home. Will you fill their gas for them? Will you buy utensils? If you won't buy it, then please forgive me by shut up. Let them marry their marriage. Let them eat their cake and their fish. If your pastor, you will grow fast by eating cake. You don't have any idea about it. Mrs. Long will be fast by eating indomie at the junction. Let them eat their indomie. It doesn't mean that you will not cook. Amen. Hallelujah. Marry with wisdom. Don't be in a hurry to be perfect. It will be an error. Your wife must understand you. You must understand your wife. Don't make people's ears your talking drum. If you have an issue,